species that has reached the point where it expands beyond its own planetary system must have defeated those vile instincts which led them to fight with each other. Because if we can't defeat them, we'll never get out into space. We'll all die right here on Earth. If we get out into space, it's because we have learned how to do something better than to destroy our brother and sister. And if we do, they do too. And when we meet, it will be on an entirely new basis of humanity. After all, the vast evolution of the universe from the very beginning of its existence as a cosmic egg or as a thin scattering of dust and gas has been to increase the complexity of its parts until some of it has grown sufficiently complex to have a brain sufficiently elevated to be able to look at the universe and wonder what it is and what it's like and how best to cooperate with it to expand. It is different parts of the universe becoming aware of itself. And it doesn't matter what the outward shape of the self-awareness is, only its function, that of self-awareness. And when we can join the brotherhood of intelligence at last, we will know that the human species is finally adult.